rapper is pissed off and don't wanna wear a mask and then just scoff it. That's how you end up catching the shit off him. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing.
When you walk into an Amazon fulfillment center, it's like walking into the chocolate factory and you want a golden ticket.
Education. Guys, welcome back to Lost Legend TV. We are
Rated MC.
And I'm Ray.
And I am James. And we are finally going to do The Adventures of Moon Man and some Shady.
Kid Cudi and Eminem.
I would have never expected this. Like, the day I heard about it, I was like, really? Like, I don't know. Cudi and M have collabed before.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? They did that one beat that we used to try to rap on, like, way back in the day.
Might hear him call him?
Yeah. Because Kitty does the chords and M made the beat.
Yeah. Dude, M's a fucking dope producer.
We're going to do the lyric video so we can kind of catch some of this shit. I'm expecting M to kind of do the most. So at least with the lyrics, I can try to keep up with it.
Not to discredit Kid Cudi, though.
No. I'm sure Cudi produced the beat, though. You know what I mean? Like, Cudi probably made the beat and did his own thing.
I'm sure when we hear it, we'll immediately know if he was either
Yeah, bro, Cudi
or somebody else.
Okay.
Cudi has that feel.
Yep. That's Cudi, bro. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same ball. Got a little trippy, then I transition. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. The night game, your girl calls. She like, give me baby down, nigga, busy. Yes. No dice, chill with it. In life, feeling dizzy. Having business in the city, and I go to war, see me in the day to the late. You like how his voice sounds? Because, like, it sounds like he's kind of like... Like, it's like he's on the moon. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, like, the way he's kind of, like, distorting his voice and shit. I fuck with that shit.
Moon Man.
Yeah. You like, give me baby down, nigga, busy. Yes. No dice. Chill, woody. In life. Feeling dizzy. Having business in the city, and I go to war, see me in the day to the late night. Tell him it's a charm, I'm a breeze mode to the gods, can't stop a hero when he am bright. Swimming in the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show him some, it's a new thing. Yelling my nuts hang up. Like a top off with LeBron or the Wayne Wade. Lift off, can't stop a nigga grow, better keep going, moving on. You don't wanna trip, wanna get it all. You don't wanna act, don't get me wrong. They don't listen to the words of the song. We ain't gotta tell them, but just getting ready. Yeah. See fun. We ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it. Members of the Rage, come and get the song. Next steps. That was very simplistic, but that was still pretty cool. Yeah. You know what I mean? We ain't kidding. If you want it, come and get it. Straight up. Like, just keep it real with you.
To the point.
If you want it, you can get it. Members of the Rage, come and get the song. Next steps of the jet for the lean back. Run up on the road and we ain't back. Hit them, boom, boom, let them stop. Oh, you seen that? Chilling with a team at. See a black band, pull up with some drums, yeah, I need that. So crazy, can't believe it. No cam, damn, no filming at all. Real nigga facts. Come on. Years ago, rehab, all good. Help me figure out another plan. It got bad, so bad. Nah, I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out, let a new song with my Louis bag. True story, take you through the dark and the light. Yeah. Got sun, got through new. Crack up in the world, it's a day in the life. Hit the blunt.
He definitely got a different flow on this shit.
Yeah, he's doing something different here.
And I did not know about the rehab with Cudi.
I don't know.
That's crazy.
Maybe that's why he's been gone for a minute.
Yeah, but like he's definitely like he's playing with the flow. Because there's some parts where it's like da 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 da. Like he's fucking around with it. I like that shit. Story, take you through the dark and the light. Yeah. Got sun, got through new. Crack up in the world, it's a day in the life. Hit the blunt and get it. Race bars, same song, we did it. Yeah. Hot sauce poured on all jams. It's busy, carry on, smoke strong. Get your mama down with it. Come on. Mm-hmm. It's a day in the life. Hit the blunt and get it. Race bars, same song, we did it. Yeah. Hot sauce poured on all jams. It's busy, carry on, smoke strong. Get your mama down with it. Come on. I needed something dirty wrong. Tell them it's the law and we read it. Yeah. So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement. That is a smooth ass transition.
Yeah.
And just come in. So if it's God you believe in,
And like, he's, you can tell he's kind of like, it could either be like, you believe in God or the rap God. And it's like he knew people were probably already bobbing their heads at that moment, dude. Fucking insane. In the game, fucking needed something dirty raw. Tell him it's the law and we read it. Yeah. So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it. Yeah, I had hoop dreams, now I shoot threes. Got a little green, but I don't do weed. No perp nor lean, that's Toonchi. Yeah, that's Norleans, fuck Drew Brees. Got some deal, double fall, that's 2 G's. I'll probably spin on paper, through weeds. It's Tuesday, probably kill the few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. Secretly, you're my king. But you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a poor white kid. Not rap, was beatball, I be Jordan like bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court I'd miss. I'm mouthwashed, cause if I was on the floor I'd switch. God damn, I was on the
floor I'd switch.
God damn. And if you wonder why, like, he's like, we're literally watching the lyric video, so like, he's reading the shit. But if I was on the floor, I'd swish. Call me mouthwash, because if I was on the floor, I'd swish. God damn, that's dude. Crazy. Rap was
beatball. I got Jordan like bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court I'd miss. I'm mouthwashed, cause if I was on the floor I'd switch. I cannot lie, I got you in my top five. Worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot, y'all got all time. King of rap, nah, their words, not mine. King of swear words, and not lying. You should never compare yours. A toll free number, only way you'll ever have a hotline. What's going on, man? Bunch of half wits in office. Half of us walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half of us pissed off and don't want to wear a mask and just scoffing. That's how you end up catching the shit off of. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing.
Damn.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I just used the same basket for you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket for you coughing.
Damn.
God, run. That dude's fucking insane. Don't want to wear a mask and just scoffing. That's how you end up catching the shit off him. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always stay ahead of haters. Let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle. Separate your several nose and try to pull you down. The real was never strained. Sort of like Medusa. Yeah, that's how you stay ahead of snakes. Pull out gaps. I don't give a fuck how strapped. Out rap me, I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Birdlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human, like using a bathroom in vacuuming. Yeah, rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit, bubble wrap and a mask too. I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. I'm running through ink like I'm tattooing. That's the music to be murdered by your love, turn the volume up. I am
running through ink like I'm tattooing. Jeez Louise.
Is that what they, this is not what they meant by trap music. Like trap in the house. Certain things I don't want to do but have to in order just to act human, like using a bathroom in vacuuming. Yeah, rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit, bubble wrap and a mask to in. I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through ink like I'm tattooing. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up, I am fired up like a blunt. Bread is long like an onion, tightens up. I am drugs, that is probably why you're up. Opinion of me's high as fuck. And it's non-stop fury. Yes, I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. Now God's my jury, so when I die I'm not worried. Not friends to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please. Officer, I'm sorry, but I can't breathe. When I got you on top of me, your goddamn knees and my carotid artery. The Avengers are moving, man, it's them. Yes, who you wanna with them? But your legend continues. Seven niggas, yes. See what's on the menu. Watch them panic, hot damn it. Let's get it, baby. Hope you focus, understand it. Don't believe for you niggas. Come and get descriptions. Rap God, rage. I'm full of that shit.
I'm fucking with that.
God, dude.
That's going on my playlist.
Yeah, that has to go on my playlist.
Bro. It's not only was it good, it was fun, it was lyrical, and they spit some real shit at the very
end. Yeah, and he had a message and shit. And like, I get that, like, I feel like...
He had everything you want.
Yeah, bro. Like I said, like, because M didn't have to speak about that shit.
You don't.
But he does, because he cares, you know what I mean? And, I mean, he might have said a lot about it, but... You mean like you can only, like he could either spend his whole verse spitting about it, and he's done that before, and people shitted on him, or he could just like shout some shit out. Like even the Drew Brees thing was a shout out to like the Black movement, like, yeah. thing. Because Drew Brees says some shit about the people kneeling for the national anthem and shit, and now people all hate Drew Brees. But that shit was dope, bro.
It was.
Like, so many fucking punches, dude. God.
M's a beast.
That's how you stay ahead of snakes? It's like Medusa. That's how you stay ahead of snakes? Bread is long like an Italian sub. I didn't even stop. I was wanting to stop right there. Bread is long like an Italian sub. I am, what do you say? I am drugs. That's why your opinion of me is high as fuck. Dude, M's fucking insane. And Cudi didn't even have like a, like any crazy punches, but like, I love the experimental flow. You know what I mean?
I feel like he had fun.
Yeah, you could tell like he was doing his thing. And like he didn't want to be the typical, because he could have easily just spit regular and just finished the verse out and be like, oh, that's a nice verse. He was like playing with shit. Yeah, like let me see how I can do this right here. You know? I love that. What would you rate this? You already said it's going on your thing, so that's pretty much means it's at least a 7.
Well, I love him. I love Kid Cudi, so.
Okay.
Well, I don't know. I'll probably give it an 8.5. I'm going 8.5 out of 10.
Okay, I'm gonna do 8. Song. I really like it. I'm gonna 8, but I really, really like that shit. Y'all should definitely check that shit out again.
Definitely,
like, put it on y'all shit, cause I don't know. M's always on that.
We did check out the lyric video so you can read.
Yeah,
and, like, catch shit.
That's the only reason we were like.
That's why wanted. I love lyric videos.
Cause I catch myself doing it too. Like I'll be reading the lyrics and like spitting shit and like. And I needed, like, because, like, I heard you do it. Like, that's why I said so, because I knew somebody would be like, oh, they already heard of it. Not, like, he's lyric literally video. Looking at the lyric video. But
the first one I saw was Snoop Dio Double.
Yes.
That's 2 G's.
That's 2 G's. Bruh. And he did the ooh-wee. Like. But M's just ridiculous, bro. If y'all got something y'all want us to check out, drop it in the comments for us. But until next time, y'all, deuces.
Adios. Hey,